Why did Jesus come into the world? Christians believe that God showed up in a body and he dwelt among us. Why did Jesus come as one of us, live as one of us, and live among us? Why did he do that? I mean, if it's just to die for our sins, how long would that have taken, right? Jesus didn't die for a set of rules. Jesus didn't die for precepts and principles. Jesus didn't even die for sin.